It's the Briz BSA 380. See how long it takes to put this thing together.